In this video today, we will see what to do if the call history does not show on the recent tab in your Samsung device. For example, if I open this phone application and if I go to recent, you should be able to see the recent call history here. But if you are not able to see it, then let us see what to do. Now the first thing is you have to make sure that you have not deleted the call history from here. Then the next step that you have to do is you have to go to this settings, go to this apps, scroll down and we will look for phone application. Open this phone application, tap on this option force stop. After that go to storage, select clear cache, select clear data and then OK. So you have cleared the cache files and data for the phone application. After that again go back. You should have to go to this apps screen. After that tap on this three dotted icons here, go to reset app preferences and then select reset. Now once you do this resetting of app preferences, if you have customized any application to use for certain tasks, then it will be removed. Everything will change back to the default settings. So what I will do is I will select this option reset. So once I have reset the app preferences, the last step for me is to restart my phone. So restart your phone and check if you are able to see the recent call history or not.